Babbling Returns. Barry.
Barry?
Yes.
How are you doing? My name is Lee Joyce. You got a second talk with me?
Yes.
I'm assistant general manager over at Willow Lake Apartments.
Yes.
Barry, I'm going to ask you a couple of questions, and I want you to tell me the truth, if you would, please, sir.
Okay.
And I'm going to be very brief with you. Barry, you were reported to have thrown fish into the lake.
Okay.
All right. Now, Barry, can you tell me what kind of fish they were?
That was just something I was keeping for a friend.
All right, Barry, I'm going to give you an opportunity to tell me the truth. Because I've got two people that have said what the fish were.
They were some dead piranhas.
They were dead piranhas.
Yeah.
Barry, I'm upset and I'm shaking over here because they were not dead. Now, I've just got a phone call from Miss Adrienne Delano, who has a dachshund. She lives on West Treasure Island. And her dog goes into that lake and was attacked by these fish today. Do you hear what I'm saying, Barry?
Well, they were completely dead, sir.
Well, Barry, they came to life all of a sudden and attacked a dog. Now, I just got off the phone with a woman who says she's going to sue my apartment building and my apartment management team because somebody had put a fish in there, and I've called all over, and I had a lady tell me that she saw you throwing fish off of your balcony. Is that true?
Yes, I did.
Barry, why would you throw a fish like that into an apartment building lake?
Is that they were originally dead.
They were originally dead?
Yes.
Can I tell you something, Barry? Can I tell you what's going to happen now?
Okay.
Number one is we're going to have to drain that lake. And that is expensive, Barry. And you've admitted that you did throw the fish into the water. And that's going to have to come out of somebody's pocket. And it's not going to be through us or Saratoga Capital or Willow Lake. Do you want to make myself clear?
Yes.
All right. I hope you have some type of insurance. Do you, Barry?
Like what type?
Don't interrupt me, Barry, when I'm talking.
What type of?
I'm talking. Now, do you have insurance, Barry?
Not to cover anything like that, I do not.
You know how much it costs to drain a lake like that, Barry?
No, I do not.
Well, I've just got an estimate on the telephone. $2,800, Barry. And if you think we're paying for it, you've got another thing coming. There's a dog involved here. And there's a woman threatening to sue my company. And you've thrown piranhas, meat-eating fish, into a public lake. How many did you throw in, Barry?
Seven.
You threw seven piranhas into a public lake?
Yes.
Well, do you think people are going to want to fish in that lake or put their feet in that lake when they got man-eating creatures in there? Well, Barry?
Yes.
I guess what I'm going to have to do is this, Barry. You better call somebody that's going to help you pay for this, because I've got to drain that lake no later than tomorrow. You understand, Barry?
Yeah.
Now, what else can you do to help me, Barry? You won't get in there with scuba equipment and look for them?
I can't. I don't have it.
Well, do you think maybe you could wade through maybe with a net?
Hey, what? Try to catch them?
Yes. You threw them in there, didn't you?
Yes.
Well, is that out of the question?
There's no way you could catch them like that if they did come back to life.
But there, they came back to life. I'll tell you what we're going to do is this. Have you got a pencil and a piece of paper?
Yes, I do.
All right, take this name down.
Okay.
Are you writing?
Yes.
All right. B-A-D.
B-A-D?
Yeah. D-O-G.
Bad dog.
Mm-hmm.
From Rock 103.
That's exactly right.
I listen to you every morning. I'm sitting up here waiting on you.
Barry, where's the fish, Barry? You feel better?
Yeah.